the Bane. Marcus.
That.
Sanctuary will improve.
I knew I hadn't heard the last of that gun. I bought it off a guy a few months ago. Great gun, but it's cursed. I sold it to a bandit named Horace.
Let me know if anything catches your eye. Good luck.
McNally took the Bane. It worked like a charm against the spider ants, but the curse... If you're hearing this, fine, McNally. He may have left me for dead, but he doesn't deserve what the Bane will do to him. Nobody does.
Thank you.
cigars coming from Lynchwood to buy it. That idiot's got no idea. He never believed the stories about the curse. Boy, oh boy, is he in for a surprise.
Low prices and no questions asked. Nothing like a good sale. Pleasure doing. Come back anytime.
Regarding the whereabouts of a Vault Hunter, please tell them to come in of their own volition. Otherwise, the sheriff will order information out of them. I'm trying to help you here, people.
Ah!
gun guns! Check back later to see my new weapon of the day.
This is the sheriff. Rumors that Lynchwood might be coming. Civilized, his opportunity are not to be believed. Let Jack have his ivory tower.
Bird on the field!
I can't hit the door for action.
Score one, vote!
This is the sheriff. If you're here, that means one of two things. You're looking for a nice, quiet life. Or I'm gonna watch you kick out your last hanging from one of my gallows. Given how boring things to get around here. Welcome.
Anywhere else, have you kids?
you have learned that Handsome Jack's my boyfriend. If you're worried, that means I'm just a pretty face who got this town as an anniversary gift. Well, you know where to find me.
Thank you.
warning. Week's bounty. The Lambert twins, $5,000. Heck Glatton, $8,600. The Slab King, $25,000. Alive is preferable, but I'll take him dead if he's got sufficiently entertained.